Various file outputs. With CADbro, many different file formats can be opened. Also, you can output the needed information to a suitable format, such as DWG, 2D, 3D PDF, Catia, or image file. Firstly, open the file. This is an assembly. Let's open one component. With section feature, you can dynamically check the part section. The section curves can be saved. After that, if you want to share section information to a 2D CAD system, please save it as a DWG file. Now, let's open this DWG file with ZW CAD. Back to ZW3D. Click this icon to get the file list, then select the file to open. Next, let's save this assembly to 3D PDF. Then the 3D model can be opened with Adobe Reader. Component information is available in PDF. You can move, rotate, or hide the component for checking. Another important point, you can directly save the 3D model as a CATIA file to share with other engineers or partners. Also, with the capture feature, the current display can be saved as an image file. The background is optional. Now, this is the image file. With CADbro, cooperation becomes easier.